morning, ladies and gentlemen. I can't hear you. Way to go! All right, let's make several things perfectly clear, shall we? This is going to be the most difficult history course you've ever had. For you. Expect a quiz. A test every 2 weeks. 2 hours of homework each and every night for the remainder of the year. For the rest of your life. Something a little more important. I operate from a model of absolute zero tolerance.
So do we.
For no misbehavior in or out of this classroom. No roaming the corridors without a pass. No disrespect or disobedience.
Shut up.
And last, are there no excuses whatsoever?
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
Hey, fuck you, Mook.
Have I made myself perfectly clear?
He's making his decision now.
Corporal punishment, is that still legal, sir?
It was necessary to keep the children alive.
Anybody else?